Well, also breaking this morning, a fire at a home in Highland Park. This is video from the scene near Sunnyside Avenue and Park Avenue West. There are road closures in that area. We'll continue to follow the story as it develops and bring you all the latest information.